very quiet.
It is.
Poppy think this world achieved very big technological advancement. Many buildings. Many people. Everybody probably very happy here. But
it doesn't matter how many fancy tricks they learn. Deep down, they're all the same. They thought they were making their lives better with all this stuff. But in the end, it destroyed them. No. It's just a ruin.
Poppy was made by technological advancement too. Will Poppy destroy the world as well?
That's my problem too. If this world is Father's world, and Father made me to be as dangerous as any technology.
Poppy and Mithra are the same?
Yes, kinda.
But if Poppy destroys the world, Masterpon might get destroyed too. Maybe Mithra should destroy Poppy.
Poppy? Tora created you. You could never do something like that. I know it.
But
Hey, let's make a promise.
A promise?
Yes. That's right, Poppy. Promise that if you ever look like you're about to destroy the world, I will do what you asked of me. But in return, can you promise me something?
What would you like from Poppy? Mithra is scared of destroying the world too?
Well, I'm doing my best to stop it coming to that. It's something else. It's...
Huh?
No, actually, nothing. I don't have a request right now. Can I think it over?
Of course. Then let's promise.
What's this?
Masterpon taught it to Poppy. He said it's an up on promise ritual. Lift hand up in air, then boop, together.
I see.